guys, Android N has many great features, which includes a multi-window option that is a split screen. It also has an advanced DOS feature that was present on the Marshmallow. It is much advanced now. It also has a new redesigned notification panel. It has a Vulkan API and many more features. A lot of you people are thinking right now, will I be getting an update for Android N? So guys, today I'm gonna be telling you which phones and from which company, which brand will be getting an update for the Android N, that is the Android Nougat. The first we start is with Samsung, because Samsung's phones are the one to be in the line for the Android N. The first phone we have is the S7 or the S7S. It would have been the Note 7 because it was a great device and the latest one. So the first one would have been the Note 7, but the production is now banned. It is actually stopped. So if you have a Note 7, return it to the store and get a new S7 or an S7S, because Note 7 would not be having any future updates. After that we have is the Note 5. Note 5 is also a great device, a last device. After that we have the S6, the S6 Edge, the S6 Edge Plus. These are the flagships from Samsung which would be surely getting an update for Android Nougat. After that, in the middle of the budgets, we have the J7 Prime, the J7, the A9, A7, A8, A5, and many the ON7, ON5, and many those phones which would be getting an update for Android N. The next we have is Sony. Sony also has some great flagship phones, the first one being the Z5 series, then the Z4 series, the Z3 series, after that we have the X series, that is XA, XA Ultra, the XZ, and many X Performance. These are the flagship phones from Sony which would be getting an Android update for Android N. After that we go to HTC. HTC also has the HTC 10, the HTC 10 series of lifestyle. After that we have the HTC 1 M9, the HTC 1 A9. These are the phones from HTC which would be shortly getting an update for Android N. The next one we have is Moto. Moto also has some great flagship phones. It has the G4 family which would be getting an update for Android N. After that it has the X Pure edition, the third generation. And it has the other X family also. After that it has the Droid Max 2, it has the Z series also which will be getting shortly an update for Android N. Then we have the LG. The LG V20. That was the first phone with Android Nougat. And after that there would be the LG G5, the LG G4 and the LG V10. These three phones will surely get an update for Android N. The next we have is Asus. The Zenfone 3, the Zenfone 3 Ultra, the Zenfone 3 Deluxe and the Zenfone 2 from Asus would be getting an update for Android N. After that we come to OnePlus. Except the OnePlus 1, each and every phone of OnePlus would be getting an update for Android N. That is the OnePlus X, the OnePlus 2, the OnePlus 3 and the future phones which would be there from OnePlus. And then we come to Xiaomi. In Xiaomi we have the Mi 3, the Mi 4, the Mi 5, the Mi Note family, the Mi Max family. And then we have the Redmi Note 3 also, which would be getting an update for Android N. Now let's go to Huawei. Huawei also has some phones which would be getting an update for Android N. That is the Mate 8, the P9 family, the P8 family, the Honor 8, 7 and 5X. After that we go is to Lenovo. For Lenovo we have the ZUK Z1, ZUK Z2, the rest of the ZUK family, ZUK Z family. And after that is we have the K4 Note and the K5 Note. The next we have is U. In U we have the U Utopia and the U Unicorn which would be getting an update for Android N. And then we have the Android One family. The whole of the Android One family would be getting an update for Android N. Now guys, if you want to know that your phone getting an update for Android N, you can ask us into the comment section, we'll give you an answer. And those phones which are coming into the future, that most probably they have the chances of getting the Android N. So guys, if you like the video, hit the like button. You dislike the video, don't hit the dislike button. Comment to us if you have mixed emotions. This is Kaifa from Noise and I'll see you in the next one.